Brooklyn. Her Passaway. Come on up. You know the words. Sing on.
This is just what is burning up in the
Thank you guys for passing away right here.
Oh,
Band, and then, you know, it's cool. You get to see new shit.
Nerd!
This song's called Bummer. I wrote this song the day Prince died. Doesn't sound like Prince, but that's how I was feeling.
People only care for when you die.
Sounds great up here.
I love St. Vitus. I love playing St. Vitus. We just have a few more. This is a new song. I know this is shocking if you know me, but it's about drinking with your friends. I have so many songs about that, but yeah, this is another one of them. A new one. It'll be on our new record.
Drag me down, you can go by the girl's hotel. She's back by
Thank you. You guys are so nice. Fuck yeah. Thanks for staying here and watching us. Here's another fast punk rock song. It's about my friend Steph. It's called Sam Fracci. It's about a nice. He actually saved my life. Sometimes I want to get another guitar player for this band and just sing, but then I don't know how to talk on the mic. Okay, fuck yeah. That's the best advice I've ever heard. Just don't. Fuck yeah, dude. I owe you a beer or something. Alright, well, we have two more. This song's called Thousand Oaks. I'm There's a band playing next that, yeah, if you can believe it, there's two bands playing next. But the band playing next is called Stillsuit. And the first time I heard Stillsuit, my mind was blown. I was probably 15. I'm old too. It's fucking amazing. So, I hope you guys can bring the mosh for them. Bring the mosh. Okay, I'm gonna shut the fuck up. This is our last song. It's called Fuck Outta Here. Thanks for passing away.